Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Said, a consultant neurologist from International Modern Hospital. Today I'm going to introduce a patient who came here unconscious with the status epilepticus before maybe 40 days back. And he had a fever also before coming to the hospital. On arrival, he was not responding well, so we had to intubate the patient. And we have done a lot of investigation, repeated MRI, lumbar puncture, and last MRI, it shows that there are a lot of white matter changes and cortical changes on the MRI. So we concluded that this is the post-infectious autoimmune encephalitis. And he had to go through the tracheostomy 2 weeks back, and then it was removed, the tracheostomy. And gradually the patient improved his clinical status. Now you see that the patient is conscious, he is oriented, and he is able to walk alone for short distances, but still needs sometimes help. And he improved a lot. So thank you very much.
Hello, I am Dr. Nitin Tarale. I am specialist in intensive care medicine at International Modern Hospital. I'm here to discuss about a case recently we managed in the ICU. It was a very difficult case. A 32-year-old Sugish had come to the ER with unconsciousness and history of seizure. We had to put him on ventilator to protect his airway. Later on, the seizures were difficult to control. It was a new onset super refractory status epilepticus. And patient was on ventilator for more than 3 weeks. And it was difficult to manage the seizures because he was on multiple anti-epileptic drug and anesthetic drug to control it. Now we are super happy that the patient has been finally controlled, seizures have been controlled. He is off ventilator, off tracheostomy tube, and he is able to walk. He is conscious, oriented, speaking, able to eat. Now today we are planning to discharge him in a stable condition. Thank you.